person that was at the river.
Wait, and why do you say that?
How can you see that?
Wait, look,
it's not.
Is it? Wait, where's his name?
Three, missed
it. He's the one that was at the scene. That's not impossible. That's four.
This is one, isn't it? Oh no, this is the last one. You know, Fifi, I'm disappointed with you, young lady.
Yes. Date of birth. Oh.
I'm very disappointed with you.
Oh, so it's not, you didn't amend it.
The 2nd of March is?
Yeah.
84.
Put that in there then. Okay. Oh, what I'll do is I'll send to him an email saying, can you remember the date of birth?
Oh, who's that from? The...
Yeah, not me.
No, I didn't know. No, who's it from, Gina?
I've just read what the one of the police officers was saying about myself.
The scene, that's impossible.
What?
I've just read Dr. Razzick's one.
Oh, yeah, okay. And I wonder why it was missing.
You said the scene?
Problem is.
The problem is, number one, although Ambrose was given a Mexican, a Mexican lady, it actually disappeared.
There was nothing there. It's a Mexican lady.
Yeah.
But he never saw it. We never even see it.
It was at the scene. How can he have seen that if he's fully clothed, face down? We were told he wasn't going to get cleaned up, didn't he?
They didn't even know if it was an animal or not.
Yes.
So how's he saying that?
You can see a tattoo.
Oh, who's this?
It's the one that attended the scene.
Oh, no, no, no. This is Dr. Paul.
No, it's... No, look, Dr. Rat, like the page that was missing. The page three was missing.
Where's page two?
Here, thanks. Oh, Jim.
Page 3 of 2.
No, where's page 2? At the bottom.
Page 2 here, so that goes into that. Let's have a look. Yeah, I wonder where he's got that from.
He could have.
I'm the only one that said that.
The photos of Ambrose and the tattoo's complete.
I had to look at the photos to have a look and see what state it was in.